Mixnews.
Today we're raising the flag in honor of International Day Against Homophobia, Transphobia, and Biophobia. And we think this is really important because this is a symbol of our shared commitment to not only protect the rights of LGBT persons, but also all persons around the world. Protecting human rights is a fundamental democratic value that we have in the United States, and this is something that we feel is very important.